vamos a mandar igual y van a llegar allá.
Ella cogió.
Nuestro capitán se llama Tomás y es el sitio preferido oficial de estimado de vuelo a Nueva York van a ser 3 horas con 23 minutos. Su seguridad es nuestra prioridad, así que le agradecemos unos minutos de su atención. Usted no puede seguir con la tarjeta de información que se encuentra en el bolsillo frente a usted. Flying time to New York will be 3 hours and 23 minutes. Your safety is our top priority, so we appreciate a few minutes of your attention while we demonstrate the safety features of this aircraft. You can follow along with the safety information card in the seatback pocket. Further aviation regulations require you to comply with the crew members' instructions, lighting information sign, and passenger placards. To fasten your seatbelt, set the flat metal end to the buckle and pull out the strap to tighten it. To release, just hit the top flap of the buckle. Please keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight across your lap, even with the seatbelt sign itself, and have your seatbelt visible to the crew at all times. Your life vest is in a pouch under your seat. If it's instructed by your crew, then open the pouch, remove the vest and pull it over your head. Wrap the strap around your waist, secure the buckle, and pull on the strap to tighten it. As you exit the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down frequently on the red tabs or blowing to the tubes on both sides. And locate a light on the shoulder with an automatic clean water. Never inflate your vest inside this aircraft. This Airbus A321 has an emergency exit, 2 doors in the front, 4 doors mid-cabins, and 2 doors in the back. Each door is equipped with evacuation slides. The slides in the front and the back of the aircraft can be detached behind you as a ramp. An additional ramp is located in the cabin. All exits are clear marked with a sign overhead. If necessary, for level lighting will illuminate the aisle to help defend the exit. In an emergency, leave all your personal belongings and proceed to the nearest exit. At this time, please take a moment now to locate the closest exit and remember that this one might be behind you. If there is a change in cabin pressure, port oxygen mask window from the overhead. Firmly put the master switch to stop the flow of oxygen. Remove any face covering. Place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth. Put the elastic band around your head and tighten your suit strap on both sides. Even though the band might not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. Be sure to put your mask on firmly before helping others and we'll let you know when it's no longer needed. We'll be passing to the cabin one more time to check, make sure the music belt is securely fastened, the seat back is upright, the table is still on clear and separate away. If you have any questions about the safety features of this aircraft, please don't hesitate to ask. The smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is never allowing any JetBlue flight. Tempering with, the disturbing of the stress monitors and aircraft version is a federal offense and may result in a fine. For your convenience, this occupant, full restroom, one in the front of the cabin and 3 in the back. We'll be adjusting the cabin lighting for departure if you need a separate light right above your seat. We're here to make sure you have a safe and comfortable flight. We thank you for your attention. We hope you enjoyed the JetBlue experience. Also, ladies and gentlemen, 2 things that I want to share with you. There is a lot of TVs that are not working. They are right up, so if your TV is not working, we are really apologize about it. There's nothing we can do. It's coming from the main, so the TVs are not working. And also, we don't have Wi-Fi because we don't get closer to New York. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the flight. marchas de sincron y tu gran pieza plana de metal dentro de la vía, el ala extrema de la correa hasta que quede bien ajustado. Para desabrocharlo, levantar el tapa de la vía. Mantenga su cinturón de seguridad bien abrochado y vigile la tripulación en todo momento, incluso cuando la señal esté apagada. Su chaleco de salvavidas está en una bolsa debajo de su asiento. Si la tripulación se lo indica, rompa el chaleco, sáquelo y póngaselo encima de la cabeza. Vuelve la correa de su cintura. Enganche la vía y jale la correa hasta que quede bien ajustada. Al salir del avión, y con el chaleco, jalando dos manillas rojas firmemente hacia abajo o soplando en los tubos a los lados. Una luz de la localización en el nombre del chaleco se iluminará automáticamente. Esta nave A321 tiene 8 salidas de emergencia, 2 puertas al frente, 4 salidas sobre las alas y 2 puertas atrás. Cada puerta está equipada con tobogán de evacuación. Los toboganes de las puertas traseras y delanteras pueden ser desprendidas del avión y utilizadas como balsa. En caso de emergencia, debe todas sus maletas. Si hay un cambio de presión en la cabina, 4 máscaras de oxígeno caerán de comprimir sobre su asiento. Jala la máscara firmemente hacia abajo. Coloque la máscara sobre su nariz y boca. Jala la banda elástica alrededor de su cabeza y sujétala usando tiras en ambos lados. El oxígeno fluye aunque la bolsa no se infle. No se permite fumar en ningún vuelo de JetBlue. Desconectar, desactivar, manipular detectores de humo en los baños es un delito federal y es motivo de una multa. Hay 4 baños a bordo, uno adelante y 3 atrás. Estarán montando la luz principal de las cabinas. Si la necesita, hay una luz de lectura sobre su asiento. Gracias. a wheelchair with your incident. After we have arrived at the gates, we have an assist here. For information about the flight management, you can check your book waters or download the Google app. On behalf of us here at JetBlue, especially this whole lot of the base crew, thank you for flying with us today. We hope you enjoy your time here in New York or whatever your travels might take you. Have a great day. Damas y caballeros, JetBlue les da la bienvenida a Nueva York o la locación. Entonces, con 46 minutos, por su seguridad, por favor, permanezca sentado con su cinturón desabrochado hasta que lleguemos al gate. Si necesita cualquier tipo de asistencia como silla de ruedas, por favor, permanezca sentado. Les avisaré cuando esté disponible. En nombre de todos nosotros aquí en JetBlue, especialmente en la tripulación con base en la ciudad de Fulardeo, le damos las gracias por la que nosotros hoy. Que tengan buen día.
Also, ladies and gentlemen, I have a very special announcement. There is a birthday. I'm gonna start over because I forgot her name. All right, Maria Alejandra. I said I was gonna embarrass her. So, Maria Alejandra, once you pass by, she's an 18D. Make sure y'all pass by and say happy birthday. It's her 15th birthday. Happy birthday, Maria Alejandra, and welcome to New York.
Chicago, and there are 9 of you that are going to Chicago. We are coming into gate 8 and you're going out of gate 24. Once again, if you're going to Chicago, you're going out gate 24. Thank you.